Muito bem, é isso aí. Está começando mais um pop-up. Eu estou aqui ao lado do Scott Ian, ele que é guitarrista e um dos fundadores do Anthrax, banda que está aqui mais uma vez no Brasil. E a gente aproveitou para trocar uma ideia com ele. Scott,
tell me a bit about the fan base here in Brazil. How important to you they are?
It's great here. We've been coming since 1993. And, you know, it's always a bit of a celebration when we find out we're coming to Brazil, South America in general. You know, if you talk to any metal band, they'll probably tell you the best audiences are down here, and it's true. And it really is like a privilege for us to get to come play these shows, because it really makes our job so much easier when the crowds are so passionate and really just so into it. You know, I'm just glad we get to come as much as we do.
Do you recall any memorable moment here in Brazil or any memorable show?
Well, as far as a memorable show goes, was the last one we played here with Iron Maiden, supporting Iron Maiden here in Sao Paulo, was one of the best shows we've ever played in our history, not just for Brazil, but in the history of the band. Look, playing with Maiden is always great, no matter where we are with them, but their audience sometimes is always respectful, and I'm sure most of them have heard of Anthrax. But, you know, it's an Iron Maiden audience. They're there to see Iron Maiden. If I'm going to see Iron Maiden, I don't care who's opening. I just want to see Iron Maiden. But, you know, that show in Sao Paulo, I felt like we were a headline band. The crowd was so great for us, and it just felt amazing.
You're touring with the For All Kings for 2 years right now. How's it touring? How's the tour so far?
I got no complaints. When things are going well, it just makes everything easy. Yeah. Easier, I should say. It's never easy because, look, you know, touring is hard work and playing shows is hard work. And as much fun as it is, it's still hard work. And traveling is the hardest work. When you're in a band, at least in my opinion, the traveling sucks. Playing shows is great. I hate traveling. You know, we made a record that we love, and it seems like people around the world really love the album. And then getting to go out and play hundreds of shows on the back of that record is, again, you know, that's our privilege. We just try and do our best at every show. So far, it's been a great run.
What about choosing the set list for those shows on the tour? Because 30 years or more of band and a lot of music, how do you choose the set list?
I don't know. We just it's always evolving, but we try and have a good combination of new and old. You know, we know what old songs are going to work. Sometimes, like recently, you know, we realized we weren't playing so much off of the Persistence of Time record. So we started rehearsing Belly of the Beast again. So we're always trying to at least play stuff from all of the history.
Do you have plans, the band have plans to write another record so far?
Oh, yeah.
Soon?
Yeah, it's already started. Charlie's already sent me a bunch of ideas. Some great riffs, really great riffs. So I'm very excited about those. I heard them and they're killer. I play them, they're really good. So it's exciting, you know, the idea of we'll get off this tour at some point and get back in a room and start arranging new songs. And so far, you know, what I've heard, it's very exciting. Lots of fire, so I think it's going to be good.